perfect. And the second one cut, and it's all fully screwed together too. You can see each little button head in there, and there's just enough for the bearing in the end. I'll probably throw a couple of little small plates in there, or discs in there, so there's got some internal cooling for the bearing. Just moves air. What could go wrong? Beautiful.